Hello, everybody. Today we're going to be talking about follower mode only chat. Now, why am I enabling this? It's because there is really, like, I just wanted to. I just don't want to deal with fucking, like, haters and shit. So, from now on, if you have not been following me for longer than 3 months, you can't fucking comment anymore. You can't fucking just... The only way you can actually speak to me now is either on Discord or YouTube comments. So Twitch, YouTube, like Twitch comments have been disabled. Now, the reason why I did that was because literally, I don't know, dude. I just want to talk. I literally just want to speak my mind. Now, the only people who are going to be able to talk to me are through YouTube comments. That's the only fucking way. Now, I don't have to deal with fucking shitty little, like, you know, comments on anything. But with that said, follower mode only is on. It is enabled. Dude, I can't tell you and I can't stress enough how annoying I think it is when people come to your chat and they just start fucking just hating on you, or they just start, you know, if you're gonna fucking just lurk, might as well say something. If not, then I'm just gonna disable your fucking right to even talk to begin with. I mean, yeah, I guess to be honest, the reason why I'm taking it off is if you're not going to literally use it, then what's the meaning of having it? But with that said, yeah, guys, I enabled follower mode only chat on, so that means you can't text me on Twitch anymore. You can whisper to me, but I mean, as far as like texting me on videos, it's off and it's gonna stay off. But with that said, dude, today we're gonna be talking about, you know, follower only chat, lol, how I'm never gonna fucking, you know, take it off and shit like that. Yeah, I'm pretty much trolling my community at this point, I'm not even gonna lie. But I mean, going on to another subject, I mean, dude, I just love making these videos. They're just so fun to make. Like, I'm making so many videos about random topics and it's not getting old. I'm actually enjoying making these types of videos. Now, I thought I would get bored after, like, the 30th video, the 80th video. No, dude, I'm not even fucking bored. I'm literally sitting here having the time of my fucking life. I'm having the best time of my life. Now, some people, dude, this is gonna... yeah, eat that, you fucking troll. Now you can't text in my damn fucking, chat anymore. Now some people are gonna be like, oh dude, but think about it like this, you won't be able to talk to your real fans. Yeah, my real fans are on YouTube. It didn't take me that long to figure out that most of my real fans are on fucking YouTube.